I'm looking at my notes here because I want to show you what Republicans said about why they wouldn't consider Obama's nominee. This was in 2016.
I want you to use my words against me. If there's a Republican president in 2016 and a vacancy occurs in the last year of the first term, you can say, Lindsey Graham said, let's let the next president, whoever it might be, make that nomination, and you could use my words against me, and you'd be absolutely right. We're setting a precedent here today, Republicans are, that in the last year, at least of a lame duck 8-year term, I would say it's going to be a 4-year term, that you're not going to fill a vacancy of the Supreme Court based on what we're doing here today. That's going to be the new rule.
The next justice could fundamentally alter the direction of the Supreme Court and have a profound impact on our country. So of course, the American people should have a say in the court's direction.
I don't think we should be moving forward on a nominee in the last year of this president's term. I would say that if it was a Republican president.
President Obama is eager to appoint Justice Scalia's replacement this year. But do you know, in the last 80 years, we have not once has the Senate confirmed a nomination made in an election year, and now is no year to start. This is for the people to decide. I intend to make 2016 a referendum on the U.S. Supreme Court.
So what was all that then?
Again, it's painful to listen to those words and to see how they are being violated and they're not abiding by their word of honor. So, again, is it surprising? No. Is it disappointing? Very, very, very disappointing.